out in a great tan without spending time in the sun? Tanning is really unhealthy for you. This Bay Area mom found the secret in her kitchen. This is how we check it. We'll show you the recipe behind her new Wonder Lotion. Plus, she made history at the World Cup. Now she's making history in her hometown.
The team is incredible. We've got two of the best international goal scorers in the world.
Meet the Bay Area's own Brandi Chastain.
And we'll show you a place that has over 1,000 women to choose from. I'm Alu Nuba. It is all happening right now on Evening Magazine. See where we take you this evening. From the Ribbonery in San Francisco. Hi, everyone, and welcome to Evening Magazine. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Now, this place has over 1,000 types of ribbons, anywhere from $5 a yard to over $100 a yard. And in just a little bit, we will show you how much you have to choose from. But first, have you been trying to achieve that perfect golden tan, but you don't like the effects of the sun? If so, then this woman you are about to meet is giving everyone in need of color some hope.
Okay. This is the light responsive ingredient. Put some in here. Okay, pour it right into my bowl.
This mom is a mad scientist.
There you go. Don't need a lot of it. It's very strong stuff.
She's found the secret looked for by everyone under the sun.
And tanning is really unhealthy for you. And moms don't have the time, but we still want to look good for our husbands. We want to look good for ourselves.
Ginny Medeiros of Santa Rosa has found the secret to a safe, quick, and flawless summer tan.
This? This is one of my earliest experiments with a self-tanner that I got at the drugstore with a light-responsive ingredient, which was pretty good. Since I worked on this for 7 years, we tried to overcome every problem with the self-tanner. The smell, the application, the color, the moisturizing, and the fact that they took too long to dry.
Like most working moms, Ginny never had the time to keep up her tan. There was no easy solution to maintaining a healthy summer glow without exposing herself to the harmful effects of the sun. So, she hired a chemist to find the answer for a sunless tanning product. After analyzing all types of tanning solutions, Ginny and the chemist developed a revolutionary tanning product that lasts up to 4 days without fading.
My self-tanner has a natural, light-responsive ingredient in it, so when you put the self-tanner on, it's a pure self-tanner with an ingredient that shows up under a special blue light. I'll let you put in the light-responsive ingredient here. All right, Tom, let's see if this works. Pull up your shirt here, honey. Let's put a big T in the middle of your tummy. This is how we check it. That's a good thing.
After years experimenting in the kitchen and using her son as a guinea pig, Ginny finally came up with a flawless tanning system.
So it smells good, the color's beautiful, it's moisturizing, but the application is what I have perfected.
She claims her product tans evenly and will not rub off on clothes.
Get your loofah sponge out to knock off any dead skin. Pat dry and put it on like you put your body lotion on.
Just make sure that you're dry and then we'll start the tan.
Salons like the Lisa Bradbury Day Spa in San Francisco are now offering a product as a professional beauty treatment.
If you don't have this particular tanning system, you will get streaking. With this system, you can see blotchiness and streaking and where you're supposed to be massaging it and blending it.
After 7 years of mixing lotions and potions in her kitchen, this wifey mom discovered the secret to the perfect tan. Not only does her tan really work, but it's a safe alternative to the dangerous rays of summer sun.
If you'd like more information on the flawless tanning system, just log on to POBoxes.com/flawless.